Janine, and you just recently got to work with Kate McKinnon, who we all love from Saturday Night Live, and she is clearly a fan of yours because she posted this photo from when I think she was 10. This is her basically being you.
Being Dana Scully.
Of course, yeah, but did you know she was such a fan? Had you ever met her before?
Well, she had tweeted that out, I don't know when that was, a couple of years ago, and we'd had some kind of, and I'd retweeted it, and we had some kind of exchange, but I had no idea. And then I got asked to do the film, which shot in Budapest. Mm. And I got to Budapest, and the night before, I thought, you know, I've seen a couple of her skits on SNL. I know how amazing she is. I don't really know that much about her. I better Google her. Mm. So I was in the bath, as you do, with my phone. Mm. And so I Google best Kate McKinnon moments. And I'm sitting there like this, and there's like this 6-minute clip.
Sure.
And about I don't know, the fourth clip or something, she's sitting on a bed, and she starts talking to the camera as if the camera is Gillian Anderson. And she's saying, Gillian, you're perfect. I love you. I know you've moved to London and your hair is blonde, but if you ever cut your hair and dye it red, and call me. Call me.
That's amazing.
I'm sitting in the bath. Yeah. As if she's talking to me through the thing. It was embarrassing. I felt this is the most intimate thing. It was like we were Skyping.
Yeah.
I was Skyping Kate McKinnon, who was professing her love for me. And then I had to work with her the next day. I
mean, did you mention it? Do you say, oh, I saw the video?
No.
No, nothing.
You are so beautiful, so perfect. Cut your hair and dye it red again. Okay. And then call me.